Ready.
Disregarded the outcome of general election of 1970. Seeing no alternative, the leader of Awami League, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, declared independence. On March 25, 1971, the Pakistani army launched Operation Searchlight to crush Bengali population. 10 million people were forced to leave the country and take refuge in India. Pictures below, attached as samples, do not nearly describe the extent of Pakistani brutality. Some 200,000 women were also raped. A YouTube video on rape of innocent women. Here's a link. www.youtube.com/watch provide a snapshot of such atrocities committed by the Pakistani army. Islam's view on genocide, rape, murder of civilians during war. Surah Al-Maida of Holy Quran says, because of that, we ordain for the children of Israel that if anyone killed a person, not in retaliation of murder, or learned to spread mischief in the land, it would be as if he killed all mankind. Al-Maida. Collaborator of Pakistani Army, Jamaat-e-Islami Party during 1970. Protesting against Jamaat doesn't amount to repression of Islam in Bangladesh because they have always used religion as a shield for political gains. During its entire existence, Jamaat in particular, in the acts of
I think that is.